Trevor is going to be a huge refueling station of some sort.
Come on,